So they departed Tranquility Base, pushed toward orbit by the ascent engine. Up and away for man's first firm extraterrestrial foothold across the harsh, pitted landscape of the moon. Then, following rendezvous procedures developed through Gemini and Apollo, Eagle drew nearer and nearer to Columbia. Alone in Columbia, Mike Collins watched the Eagle's climb, its flashing beacon a friendly signal. For hours he had kept his vigil. Now his companions were returning. Control thrusters firing, Eagle and Columbia moved together for docking, the last movement of their lunar duet.
After the docking, the transfer of the crew and their precious samples of the moon to Columbia, the ascent stage of the Eagle was jettisoned. It was time for the final burn in lunar orbit, trans-Earth injection. T-E-I. Again, we waited. Waited for Apollo 11 to emerge from behind the moon. Coming home.
Hello, Apollo 11, Houston. How did it go? Over.
Help to open up the LRL doors, Charlie.
Roger. We got you coming home.
On the way home. Neil Armstrong, Mike Collins, and Buzz Aldrin. Then, on July 24th, the crew of Apollo 11 witnessed a final sunset over Earth's horizon and prepared for entry.
You're cleared for landing. Roger, gear stand and lock.
See you later.
Now the three men, wearing biological isolation garments, entered the mobile quarantine facility and their earthly confinement.
Speaking for so many and welcoming you back to what you've done, the world's never been closer together before. And we just thank you for that.
In reaching out for the moon, man had touched his destiny. But to attain that destiny, we must take firm hold of that which we now only touch. Then reach again. For these men, the first, were only the first. From the moon, Earth exists as a warm, colorful sanctuary in the airless black of space. But in our planetary system, Earth is the anomaly, the strange environment. And now it is time. Time for man to break free of his provincial planet, to expand physically and mentally into the future, into the universe, into reality. And this was the beginning.